Check mic test. 7:18. This camera is supposed to go to Camarines Norte. Any of you come from Camarines Norte? Because the pastor who preaches in Albay near the volcano retired, is retiring to Camarines Norte. And instead of bringing all the studio equipment, we just set up a new one and try to upgrade to 4K.
Wow.
Because they have like 5,000 views already. No, not 5,000 views, 5,000, yeah, 5,000 views and viewers every week. So it's like a big church online. Bakit ang tagal ng internet, no? Oh, I have no internet. AUP is no internet. How are we going to teach e-commerce when there's no internet? No problem. There is another internet in your cell phone. No, I'm supposed to log in. No problem. Okay. I just want to show you their channel. And if people go to heaven because I bought a camera and because they use the camera, then I will have points in heaven. Right? Revelation 22:12. For behold, I come quickly. My reward is with me, according to everyone as his word shall be. Okay. So there is a reward. Yes, sir? There is an accountant in heaven who is very accurate. Whether we do foolishness or we do good, but we are not saved by camera. We are not saved by good works. Right, sir? We are saved by grace. You know why? Because we cannot afford. We don't have enough money, enough good works. You know why we are not saved by good works? Because we are supposed to do good. Diba? You are supposed to do good, and then you do good. Do you think you can be forgiven for the foolish things you have did? No, because we are supposed to do good. By default, we are supposed to do good. Are you okay, sir? I thought he was foreign. Okay, I was going to tell you about Solid Rock. Okay. Simple camera, old camera, simple, yeah. So they have about 4, that's about 5,000 views every 7 days. It's just simple. In the house of the missionary couple, the pastor is preaching and recording. The volunteers record. We have video switcher, 2 or 3 cameras. We upload.
Extra points does it when we don't say across the channel?
No points. I'm not asking you to subscribe for points. And this is not my channel, this is their channel. This is their ministry, I'm just helping with some equipment. So, if you know a ministry that tries to preach and has ugly equipment, I know you have better equipment, so I will not help you. Yeah. I have uglier equipment, older 10 years old equipment. Because I have all the cheap, I like to buy cheap things. It is still good, but it is old. GH4. I'm still new in this, I use big cameras, not the small ones. So I'm new, I don't know how to use it, I'm experimenting. Okay, so I'm helping these guys to preach in the internet, and they have quite a lot of me, they're only, oh, you want to see my channel? Ah, you are curious. I have PIC almost, overtake me in subscribers. Hope Channel overtook me a few years ago. It used to be, I used to claim that I was the number one Seventh-day Adventist, if you count subscribers, in the Philippines. But Hope Channel overtook me, I think in 2017 or something. Now PIC almost overtake me. But I help them, so, diba? You have points in heaven for helping everybody. If they get baptism, since I help them, I have also points, right? That's how we collect points, by helping everyone. Anyway, we are not the boss. They are not the boss. God is the boss. Amen? We are just the vine. We are the branches connected to the vine. And so it is all voluntary. I don't ask for money. I just help. But some people, they like to give me money. Now, when I mention money, everybody is thinking. The world is full of, there is plenty of money in the world. They are just waiting.